Yo, what it do, brothers? Y'all not tuned in all that rah-rah with your Hebrew brother, Milo Judah. What's poppin', brothers? So, brothers, there are many days that we have that are extremely rough. Right, and we have great days too, don't get it twisted. And the good usually outweighs the bad, but we do have our days, right? And, you know, most of us, you know, we desire to come home to a woman who is going to be, you know, complimentary of our arrival home. You know, if you have children, you know, you want to see your children excited to see you. But the main thing is getting some reassurance from your woman or your women. And a lot of times, what you will see is brothers complaining, or if they're not complaining, they're at least pointing out that, you know, they don't really get reassurance at home. They're usually the ones doing all the reassuring, which, you know, is necessary. You have to reassure your woman as well. But as a man, we need the reassurance too. And, you know, a lot of men, they try to play hard and act like that is not a part of what makes them happy and what keeps them going. But your woman telling you, I hope you have a good day, or, you know, when you come home, she asks you, how was your day? And she tells you how much she appreciates you and, you know, what you do for her and for the family. That would make you break your back for your woman. It's like you get a spurt of energy. You're like, you know what, baby? Let me go cut this motherfucking grass right quick. But the point is, a lot of brothers don't have that, right? And a lot of our women, they see that as, you know, being weak to speak kind words to that man, to reassure their man, right? To be a submissive woman to their man. They see that as making them weak and putting them beneath their man, right? But it's not a matter of being beneath anyone. It's just a matter of being a kind person to your significant other, right? And expecting that energy to be reciprocated, because, you know, that's who we come home to. That's who we confide in. That's who we lay next to. Therefore, we want the reassurance from them as well, because we need it. And men don't live the same reality as women, right? I mean, a man walking down the street, he's not really expecting a random woman to just walk up to him and compliment him, you know, and tell him that he's handsome or that, you know, he has a nice smile or a beautiful smile, right? That's just not what men are used to. So I say that to juxtapose it with women. You know, women are used to being complimented to the point where it doesn't mean anything to them for the most part, right? But as for a man, you know, just giving him that reassurance or just complimenting him, it could literally make his day. But the whole point is, brothers, get you a woman who understands that energy has to be reciprocated, right? And that means, you know, you make sure that you're reassuring your woman as well. You compliment your woman as well. You know, tell her how beautiful she is in your eyes. But to also have a woman who's willing to reciprocate that energy, because, you know, living the life of a so-called black man, it's fairly simple, but it's not necessarily easy. And, you know, the comings and goings of life can be draining. And if we don't have someone who is willing to recharge our battery, and they constantly need their battery recharged, then eventually you're going to be all the way drained, right? So you don't want that type of person who's sucking energy out of you and not willing to put energy back into you, right? But anyway, brothers, we're going to get into it. This is a TikTok video that I'm going to react to. This video isn't going to be long. We're just going to see a few brothers get complimented by a woman and just see how their whole demeanor changes, right? And, you know, like I stated earlier, make sure that you get you a woman who can turn your frowns upside down. But with all that being said, let's get it, brothers. Let's do some real around analysis.
Hey, Ken. Hey, baby. I just want to let you know you are way too handsome not to be smiling here.
Hey, man, the brother put his hands over his face like, oh, my God. But, hey, you see how his whole demeanor changed, man? That could be what he needed, right? It's just crazy how, you know, just a simple compliment from a woman can change a man's whole day.
I just want to let you know you were way too handsome not to be.
Hey, the brother showed all his teeth, right? You know what's funny? You know how a lot of so-called black women complain about when a so-called black man steps to them and say, you know, they're too pretty to not be smiling, and they say, you know, something like, this is my resting bitch face, or, you know, this... You stepping to me made me even more mad. You know, just some crazy shit. But we can clearly see the difference in men and women and, you know, the demeanor that we have, right? If you're kind to a man, for the most part, a man is going to return that kindness. If you're kind to a woman, in this society anyway, you know, they're going to act like they're entitled to someone being kind to them rather than appreciating the kindness and returning the kindness back. That brother happy as shit.
Hey, baby, I just want to let you know you're way too handsome.
I'm telling you, man, this stuff is vital to a relationship or a marriage, right? Because eventually you'll get tired of not being appreciated, or, you know, you being appreciated not being verbalized, because sometimes we just got to hear it, right? And likewise for the woman, brothers, your woman has to hear it. I appreciate you. You know, thank you for cleaning up last night. I know you were extremely tired, right? But a lot of times, you know, our people sit there in confusion and wonder why they don't get along with their significant other, or, you know, they look at other people in great relationships and wonder to themselves, why can't they have that? But they don't want to do the necessary work. A relationship is hard work. It's hard work. And you have to be willing to put your pride to the side and letting your ego go, so that you can have a functional relationship and that you can make your significant other happy, right? And likewise with the woman, she has to be willing to do that as well. And if she isn't, then you do not need to be with that type of woman, because it's just going to drain you. Period.
Hey, I just want to let you know you are way too handsome.
The brother looks like he just got off work, like he really doesn't even want to be bothered. He got his AirPods in. The sister came up to him and gave him a compliment. And the brother whole demeanor changed. He probably going to get in the car and call one of his homeboys. Hey, man, this woman just came up to me in the store and just told me how handsome I was, and I need to be smiling. Right? But the whole point is, brothers, compliments go a very long way, and they are very powerful. That's probably what I'm going to call this video, the power of compliments, or the power of reassurance, something like that, right? Because, you know, small gestures, they go a very long way, right? And it's the small things that keeps people happy, right? Not the material things. And if someone is materialistic, then they won't appreciate the small things that you do for them, and they are going to overlook them. But the right woman is going to love the small things, and she's going to highly appreciate the small things, and that's what's going to keep her interested, and that's what's going to keep her love strong for you. And likewise, right, that's what's going to keep the fire and desire in the relationship or marriage. And it's going to want to make you, you know, continue the marriage and continue to be a good man to your woman. So That's pretty much it, brothers. You know, that's all that real and rare analysis. I'm probably going to let this video go out and, you know, on to the next one. So, with that being said, yo.